In almost every sales interview, there's one question which is always asked. Sell me this product. Now, this product could be anything. It could be a pen or an air conditioner, okay? But your approach towards this question, answering this question, should be the same. And I'm going to let you know what that approach should be, okay? The biggest mistake that any beginner does is, he starts to brag about the product. You know, let's say the question is, sell me this pen. Now, what he does is, he starts to brag about the product like, buy this pen is made of gold and it writes in green color and red color and whatnot, you know. If you are such a person who is answering to this question like in this manner, there is high chance that you will be rejected. Because it actually means that you don't know anything about sales. The first and the most important thing that you have to do when you are asked this question is, you have to take control of the conversation. Now, when I say control, most of you might think that taking control means doing all the talking. In fact, it's the exact opposite. When you are in control of the conversation, what you are actually doing is you are asking very smart questions, and it's the client who is doing all the talking. And in this process, you are gathering intelligence, you are gathering all the data about the client, okay? Now, if the question is sell me this pen, then you ask the customer questions like, since when are you looking for a pen? Or what type of pen do you usually use? Or what's your budget? Are you looking for a pen that you use daily? Or are you looking to put it on a good suit? Or like, you know, you ask him different questions and you get to know about the client itself and why he actually needs the product, okay? Task number one is, you should actually find out what are your client's needs and what are your client's values. Now, once you have gathered all the intelligence required, what I usually do is, based on what you said to me, this pen is perfect for you and allow me to tell you why. Now, you see what I did here? I'm not trying to force the customer to, you know, buy this thing, you know, but first what I did was I asked him questions, you know. I tried to find out what problems the client is facing, and I even made the client realize what his problems were, right? I asked him, like, since when are you looking for a pen? Then, do you usually use multicolor pens or you only need one color? You know, I asked him questions, you know, which made the client focus on his problems, okay? When the client, as well as me, when we both realized that, okay, now this guy is actually needs a pen with so and so features, then I made my point, that is, okay, sir, you know what? There is a product with me which I believe which would be perfect for you and allow me to tell you why. Just try it in an interview and do comment on the video if it works or not.